Productions on the beat. Like Delta, I see you. Jungle Vibes.
Hey yo, it's Cuddle with the K up at the end of his name. And just a moment with this kid, I'll need to purchase a frame. But I'm Yoda to some homies who stay out. Known everywhere in every place, a few different names. But something of a hybrid between a Martian and a goblin. Mom's got a place in outer space and father has been. Has been getting money, paper chasing, money grabbing. We're racing toward a quarter place, stop chasing doors and hopping. Yeah, but just keep it popping. You know, I pop up on a skipper, then I drop in. Call the half pipe, no, I'll pack the whole thing, no stopping. We grinding while rhyming, I keep the beats dropping. Always writing in my sleep because rest is not an option. Always writing in my sleep because rest is not an option. First to fill my lungs up with too much Mary, I grab a pen and start to rewrite the whole dictionary. You burn another out if you do not think this is scary. I'm drowning demons in the absinthe, go thank the green fairy. Memorize my own lines to make them out in real life. The camera crew's beside me, my homies and my real wife. A sitcom slash reality show. Every time you do a show or get up in the studio, you drink to soul, we'll send you home. Just got them bills paid, and I'm about to re-up my bitch. Still up in a grind at work in a brand new double D cup. I bought that shit up at the mall, hit it up anytime I'm trying to ball. If you need drugs, then you know who to call. So now just get your money and spend it all. Imported booze from south of the border. Throwing brand tequila shots that come with every order. Jumbo says my wet burrito, authentic nachos, no Doritos, spicy sauces.
Got some Mexicana food because my girl she loves it when I feed the cops some Patron brand margarita. Catch me sipping on that shit, bud.
Please don't try and ask me to drive because it's getting quite hard to see. And I'll tip that waitress extra well to a sorry bitch where I want to be at. Yeah.
Dude, they've been staring the whole time.
I might wear my clothes just a little bit too tight, and I might have this habit of just staying out all night. When we ran out of urban cash, the chances are we're gonna fight. But I don't see that can happen again if it still took off and took flight.
Caught with a hunch, I'm having lobster for lunch. Had an steak and egg breakfast with coke, I'm talking a bunch. Fucking and think it's love until I'm chalking these sluts. Fucking with no rappers cause all of them suck. I've got the whole homegrown operation in my basement. It's amazing, I can tell you I made it since the first day. Could probably teach your kids how to make a meal the worst way. Linguistically spitting out statistics like it's a survey.
And let me hit you with a survey. Linguistics in my wordplay. Like why are you kept so clean when the pussy is so dirty?
Six guys just since last Thursday. You're thirsty in the worst way. Man, I've had no time to care what you did to listen to words that they said.
Have you ever been in love with a heart? That shit'll make it better. Extra custom guitar in your bedroom door. And when you plug it in and shit just don't work no more, you spending all your free up on repairs the stage can't adore.
It's like one upping you from like the, you know, like a triple dog dare over a double dog dare. See, if you fart in his frosty, it's only right for him to piss in your coffee.
Coffee.
Nas, 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 nas.